Welcome to the EasyBuilder Pro tutorial. In this tutorial, we will explore various methods for changing windows within EasyBuilder Pro. Our focus will be on the function key, combo button, PLC control, and embed window. We will also delve into how to set up these objects and understand their functionality on the HMI. Let's get started. We'll begin with the function key. Start by creating a function key and selecting the attribute type as window. The window section will appear in the settings page. Select the function, such as change full screen window, and then select the corresponding window number. You can also select a transition animation if needed. Finally, click OK to save the object settings. Next, we will work with the combo button. Create a combo button. In the action group, select change window to open the settings window. In this settings window, select the desired function and window number. Click OK to save the object settings. Another option for changing windows is the PLC control object. To set this up, create a PLC control object and select the attribute type as change window. Optionally, select a transition animation as required. Don't forget to set a trigger address. In this demo, we'll set the trigger address to LW0. Once done, click OK to save the object settings. Lastly, we have the embed window object, specifically the indirect window, which is triggered by a word address. Create an indirect window object and set its attribute style. Set the read address. In this demo, we'll set it to LW100. You can select start and end effect animations for the embed window. Finally, check if a window number offset is necessary. Click OK to save the object settings. As an embed window object, it can be placed anywhere in the project, and you can adjust the size as needed. The direct window is also an embed window object but is triggered by a bit address. In the attribute settings, you can set the trigger to on, which will open the window when the address turns on. Make sure to set the window number and the attribute style. Set the read address. In this demo, we'll use LB0. Additionally, you can select start and end effect animations for the embed window. Now, let's see how these objects work on the HMI. The function key and combo button will change the full screen window as configured. Both objects can also be used to return to the original window. Entering a number into the PLC control address will lead to the window corresponding to that number. For example, if 13 is entered into the address, it will switch to full screen window 13, and entering 10 will bring you back. For the indirect window, entering a number into the indirect window red address will open the corresponding window in the designated area. Entering 0 will close the indirect window. Turning on the read address of the direct window will open it in the designated area, whereas turning it off will close the direct window. For more detailed settings, refer to the user manual. Thank you for watching.